Okay, Paul, we're gonna go ahead and do the verses now for You Can Call Me Al.
Oh, okay. Oh, hold on 1 second. Hi, hi there, Mom. How you doing today? No, I'm doing all right. Thanks for asking. I appreciate it. Listen, you know what I saw today, Mom? I saw a man walk down the street and he had one of them ice cream cones. You know the kind with a fudge tip and a chocolate inside. That's where you got that ice cream cone. He told me on 3rd Street I got one. It was good. You know who I saw after that? It was Ricky Hamilton from 3rd grade. No, 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 not the one that showed me his penis on the playground. The other Ricky. No, I don't remember if he had a boner. I don't even know if you can get those in 3rd grade. Anyway, we had a couple exchange words and then we went on a separate ways. We're here in the studio now doing a song, no mom, so I gotta hang up. So I love you very much, sincerely, it's on Paul Simon, bye. Okay, I'm ready.
No, we got it.